Hey guys, it's Bit3 here. Welcome back to more Sekiro. So instead of going against that ninja boss, the shinobi or whatever he is, we're gonna go a different route, actually. So we're gonna need to. Because we need to go this way. I gotta avoid all the other shinobis that are here, because I need to just go. Okay. Just go. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Oh no, this is wrong. That's wrong. Okay, I made it. Right there. Yeet. Okay. Exactly where I need to be. I think. Maybe. I don't know. I don't need a rest. I only have that sculpture. What's around here now? Oh, you guys still. Interesting, you guys are still here. Fuck. What about in here? Okay. That's right, the ogre's down there. I'll deal with you in a few moments, ogre. Summon my eye. Okay. Ow. Okay, you hit hard. Really hard. Is it honest? Oh, he's attacking something. Who's he attacking? Oh, a shinobi. Okay. I'm okay with that, actually. Let them fight it out. Thank you. these guys with like more Java style. There we go. Did you just hit me? Anything in here now? Besides what I already got? Nope, just what I already got. Okay. I'm okay with that. The ogre's down there. I think there's only one circle, I think, if I remember correctly. And die. Yeah, 10 goose aren't here. There's only one. Whoa.
それがお主のじじいはここにいろと絵馬がうるさい。ゆえ一心様は私が目を離すとすぐにどこかへ行ってしまう。まったく。ではまた。
Item here. Ooh. I don't think I've ever seen this before. Black Scroll. Blade's name is Open Gate, and is said to hold the power to open a gate to the underworld. It is through this power that it creates life. I beseech you, make offerings for the dragon's blood. Is that talking about the other ending then? My only guess. Oh well. Let's take out that ogre, because I think that's gonna... I think I'm gonna at least get a bead from him. I hope. First things first, I think up I can get the other thing I'm gonna do. Yeah, right there. It's beyond there will be them. Those two shinobis. Adamite. Okay. If I was able to get him out, I would. Because fighting them both at the same time is awful. Okay. Down there. Oh, he's got two. Oh, damn it. I missed it. I whiffed. Fear though. better now. So you probably hurt like a glass can. Ow! Oh, yep. Thanks for the toss.
Fuck.
I got stuck. Ow. Freaking sweep the leg. Okay, I only have a couple pellets now. Go. Nice. Show me medicine rank. Nice. Increase my medicine intake. Cool. Intake. Yeah, that's the word. Okay. This is open now. Okay. Ow, not what I meant to hit. To do. So now that I have this, I can actually dive underneath here to see what's up. That's new. Dang it. Ow. Pellets. Ooh. Sugar. Sugar. Or I can just fall. Great strategy for me too. Oh, there's an enemy. Ow. Ow. Jeez. That I can like stomp on their heads when they do a sweep attack like that. Gashuriku. Okay. So any reason for me to go back this way? Anything new? He died. Oh, there's dogs. The dogs here then.
Oh,
what?
Whoa,
whoa, whoa! Ow. Can I leave? I just need to go. Leave. Little Shadow Masanaga, the spear bearer. No thanks. Okay, so there was a reason that to go back there. Okay, I'll come back later. Dive. Okay. Aha! What? There's a headless? Why are they headless? God, terror. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Okay. Oh fuck, not that way. Okay. Was not expecting that. Leave me alone, please. Okay, definitely wasn't expecting that. I might be able to beat him. It's only one circle, so it's possible. I'm gonna try it. Excuse me. Obi, thank you. Never noticed that there was a headless down there. Let's just go. I forgot to equip pacifying agents. Do I even have any? I do. Because I have extras. Spirit Fall. Fallen Headless Spirits of Ungo that reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks. Consume spirit emblems to use repeatedly. Headless are the ruined form of corrupted heroes who once fought for their country. This lost warrior is mined in defense of the state. Oh! So there was a purpose for these guys. Okay. Huh. That was the easiest one, I think. Like, I'm okay with that. Like, I get that ability. So how do I use it then? Is it under ninjutsu? Combat arts? No. Or is it just this? Like, equipped item. Aha, it is. Okay. So it is just an item I use. Interesting. Oops. Oh. Oh. Huh. Antidotes. So I'm finding some interesting stuff. Let me put that on. So I can, it says I can use that multiple times. Okay. Fuck. Messed up. Shit. They have kamikaze ability now. Interesting. Definitely not expecting that. Glad I got the ability when I do death blows, so I get health back. Where did that one come from? Whoa, from above, huh? Where? Where at? Oh, from up there. Do it again, just like your friends. No, okay. No kamikaze this time. Okay. Oh, there's one other one up there. Come on, just drop down. There we go. Got him. Hello? It's one of these guys. Heavy coin purse. Is that the only reason? Maybe. Is there anything over there? Look like it. Okay. A little bit of discovery. I have, I think, enough experience to actually get a new ability, which is what I'm definitely going to be doing. I also have plenty of coin, so I might buy some too. Let's see. First acquired skill. I need that, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Now I hold more spirit up lumps. Which is like one. It's always nice to have extra. I am gonna travel. We're gonna go back to here. I'm gonna buy some things and then that might be it for today. There you are. Purchase. Maybe not. Hold on. Pop those. Pop these. Might get more rice. Emma?
Okami dono mo irashi watashi wa hotoke o horu oto o kiku no ga suki de. Tokiori koko.
What are you doing here, Emma?
Mata.
Washi wa.
Do I have any more prosthetics? This is gonna be an attempt. Let's press the sound. Really? Whoops. Okay. I can make it mine. Ow. There we go. Ow, God, he can still hurt me. Go. Oh no, he's doing that. Ow. Oh, ah. Oh. I thought I had another balloon. That actually gives me spirits. Hold on. Even with the blessing of Stephanie. I can light balloon and prayer so sweaters update spirit items for a short time. Pop! I got poison, damn it. What do I have for poison? Shock, burn, poison. Wait, hold on. Is this what antidote? Or I can just die. These now. I cannot. Why can I not use you? I don't get you. You. Put the rice there. Ow. No! You bitch! Pretty sure I can make sure to counter that. Finally. Lump of fat wax and a prayer bead now. Thank God. Okay. I did it. Rest up. And use. Yes. Nice. Seventh prayer bead. Okay. I'm a lot stronger now. Alright, cool. Or I have a lot more health. Okay. That's gonna be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. There's a lot more paths that we can take. Besides going up more. There's that poison shinobi I can probably fight if I wanted to. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next episode. Have a good day.